I'm not gonna generalize everyone, but because this is ingrained in our archetypes and our subconscious mind, I know it's gonna be an emotional response to this message today based on religious narratives, but this is not where I'm coming from today. Of course, the religious angle cannot be totally X'd out, but we want to look at it from how we were taught from the beginning, you know, before the world turned into plagiarization of the origins of Black concepts.